Hey y'all, I'm Tyler Booth, and this is my Opry debut. Eddie Montgomery, Kentucky boy, says, my dad always said, you know, no matter what awards you win, you haven't made it until you get to play the Opry. All my heroes have played here. It's crazy to think when I get to share the circle with everybody that's passed through here. It's overwhelming. It really is. It's crazy. So I grew up in East Kentucky. Back home, there's really not a whole lot going on, you know. A lot of kids played basketball growing up, and my school was so small, we didn't even have a football team. A lot of great artists come out of Kentucky. A lot of artists that I've looked up to over the years, like Dwight Yoakam, Keith Whitley, Sturgill Simpson, there's so many. That's always been my passion, has been country music. It's just insane, all these artists that I've looked up to my whole life that are members of the Opry, like Mark Wills and Jamie Johnson, Darius Rucker. I'm so blessed to be here and honored and scared and excited.
Well, I just want to say
thank you so much.
All right, hopefully you'll be back here a whole bunch.
Starstruck right now.
I appreciate that. I'll find you starting and you'll really be starstruck. Right. I see you, buddy. Thank Good luck. I'll be listening.
Welcome. Are you thank nervous? You. Yeah. Don't be nervous.
It's crazy.
It is crazy.
Yes.
But you like it like that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would.
Or else you wouldn't have gotten in show business.
Yeah.
All right. Do good.
Thank you.
I was playing a guitar for a girl that was doing, it was almost like a what they call a front porch picking, and it basically it was almost like karaoke night. She had gotten cold feet, this girl was gonna play guitar for him back up. So I guess the guy that the MC, he turned around and he just saw me and he was like, your turn. I was like, oh, I'm gonna have to play a song. The crowd just it seemed like they really loved it, and I've been chasing that feeling my whole life ever since that night. I was like, this is something I wanna do. And I'll do whatever it takes to do this for a living. Check on two, check. I love entertaining people. It has to be my favorite part of being an artist is being on the stage.
She got a smile that'll send chills up and down your spine.
Music is so powerful in how it could bring people together, and for me, I'm really big on faith. I'm a believer in Christ, and I feel like nothing really happens for no reason. Everything happens for a reason. Everything lines up the way it's supposed to, and I'm just so blessed to be here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tyler Booth.
I feel like this year I've really progressed just as a person and finding my sound. I've really honed in on things I like to write about, and I've wrote enough songs now to tell the good ones from the bad ones. I had to write a lot of bad ones to get to the good ones.
A Palomino princess is all a cowboy needs to face the long, hard day. So won't you climb on up and grab the rain?
There's something sacred about it, writing a song that's so close to you and you're almost too scared to show somebody. Those are the ones that really, people really latch onto, I feel like, because they connect to it in the same way. If you're writing something that you're feeling, they're gonna feel it too. My dad is like the sweetest, sternest guy I've ever met, and I'm so blessed. He's probably my favorite person in the whole world. He knows me better than anybody, so to have him by my side, especially here tonight at the Opry, I know I probably can't make eye contact with him while I'm singing on stage because he'll be crying. I know he will. And I don't want to be crying when I'm up there, so we'll see if that happens or not. Hopefully not.
I just want to thank the good Lord for putting me in this circle. That's the only reason why I'm here.
First time on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry.
There's somebody out there watching. If you pick up a guitar and learn how to play it, and you like music, you might be able to play the Grand Ole Opry, because I never would have thought I could have done it.